started looking at her hands like,
here, I've held this too long. Here, take
this.
Thank
you. Wow. Now, if he had like Michael Martin with Drake before, he couldn't use it.
Thank you.
but I'll look at them, but they all work.
Lord Farquaad! think it's Red Hood. I think it's Red Hood. Thank you all for participating. That's great. Thanks, thanks, thanks. Thank you guys so much for coming out tonight. Hope you've had a blast. You enjoy the rest of Treats on the Street. Know that so many of the local businesses love you and they love this town. And that's why they stayed up front, loving on you, the people in this great town of Waynesville. Stay in touch with the Downtown Waynesville Commission. You can find them on Facebook and they will be letting you know of upcoming events downtown, such as Art After Dark, different events throughout the rest of the fall up until the Christmas tree lighting that will take place on December the 1st. So make sure to keep in tune with all the activities right here in the great town of Waynesville. Don't forget to support your local businesses. We love you. We love Waynesville. Bless you.